saw the hit coming just at the last second. Luke Richardson had Murray lined up. And now Thornton challenging Richardson, and there they go. We got fights at both ends. One in the Boston crease and one in neutral ice. Thornton and Richardson are going at it right at the Columbus blue line. Been a while since Joe has thrown him.
Well, Richardson standing up in the neutral zone, saw Glenn Murray with his head down. Well, Murray's fair game right there, Dave. He should be hit in that situation. If he has the puck and he has his head down, by all means, lay a body contact. Wasn't sure if the elbow came up a little bit from Richardson. Maybe we'll get another look at it. Knubel came over to talk to Richardson, and then Joe Thornton came over. See if we get a look at Murray carrying the puck, got his head down. Oh, looked like Richardson kept his elbow down nice. That's a pretty good body check. There's Knubel coming over to talk to Richardson. And then finally, the two captains went at it. Pretty good bout by the Bruin captain, Joe Thornton, as he had a grasp on Luke Richardson with his right hand. He kept using those right little jabs to the side of Richardson's head. And he had that left hand kind of cocked back, trying to throw a haymaker. I like the response by Richardson. I like the response by the Bruins as well.
Yeah, that was a good, clean shoulder check by Luke Richardson. Murray, fortunately, Rick, looked up just in time to be able to maybe deflect most of the brunt of that hit.
Yeah, those are those hits that create concussions and really knock players out for a while. Never